Today we're very fortunate to be connected via live video remote to the set of A Bug's Life. First, I'd like to thank the cast members for giving us a little of their time.
Hi!
Hello!
How you doing?
My name is Jeff Curdy. Perhaps you could all introduce yourselves.
Why, certainly. My name is Fleck, and I guess you could say I'm the hero of the picture. Well, it's more of a supporting role, really.
I'm Hopper. I play the leader of the Grasshoppers in a role that, quite frankly, is central to the entire plot. I doubt the rest of the panel have anything to add.
A Bug's Life continues a Hollywood tradition of insect stars who have been featured in many prominent roles.
Yes, that's true. I've had memorable roles in many classic films.
Actually, they were all B-movies.
B-movies? Oh, that's hilarious! Oh, for me? Wunderbar!
So, Heimlich, tell me more about your role in A Bug's Life.
This is playing clowns in the flea circus!
Hey, watch it! You mind?
Sorry, Francis.
Pardon me, miss?
Miss!
I'm sorry, I just assumed that because you're a lady...
You assumed what? Just because I look like this, that automatically makes me a girl? Is that it? Huh?
Excuse me, if I may?
Yes, Flick.
I would just like to point out that A Bug's Life is really a big adventure with a lot of very, very talented bugs. We like to call it an epic of miniature proportions, and...
That's pretty good. Well, I certainly appreciate your time. Ladies and gentle bugs, it's been a pleasure talking
Ladies.
To you.
Ladies!
But wait, I haven't finished
That's
my...
showbiz, kid.
The new Disney Pixar film, Finding Nemo, is an amazing story about a father searching for his lost son. Now, here's the catch. The father and son are both fish. Now let's go deep underwater and meet the heroes of this story, Marlin, his son Nemo, and their friend Dory. Marlin, tell us, how did this adventure begin?
Oh, it's such a long story.
Oh, come on.
All right, Dory. It was Nemo's first day at school, and he was swimming way too far out when he got scooped up by scuba
divers.
No way.
Yeah,
and then
I was in a fish tank in a dentist's office.
Whoa,
you must have been...
Oh my gosh, is that a camera?
Hi, I'm Dory.
Hi, Dory. So that dentist's office turned out to be all the way in Sydney, Australia. And to get there, you had to fight your way past jellyfish, whales, and sharks, huh? Well, that's tough stuff. So why didn't you just, give up?
Well, we had to say a little pesto.
It's Nemo. Dory has a little trouble remembering things.
That's right. Can't remember diddly. In one ear, out the... Oh, my gosh! Is that a camera? Hi, I'm Dory.
Uh-huh. Marlin, tell us and our viewers here, after crossing the ocean to rescue your son, how do you feel? You really changed as a fish. I mean, you can't go through, you know, something like that and not be affected, at least, you know, internally.
Well, that I was being overprotective with Nemo. Nemo? Nemo!
Ollie,
this
Ollie,
is not funny!
Free.
Get out here right now!
We don't!
Oh, I might...
Hi, Dad!
Nemo!
What is stuck in here? A shoe, a bike, a
Nemo,
shovel.
Please swim out of the razor-sharp teeth!
Hi! I just had them cleaned!
Marlin, our viewers would love to know exactly how Nemo was rescued.
Oh, well, you know, we really shouldn't give too much away.
You can give us a hint.
No!
Just a little...
I just can't.
Come on.
No, it's been...
All right, interview's over. No more camera.
Oh my gosh! Is that a camera?
No!
Oh!
Whoa. Well, I guess that wraps things up, huh? I learned two things today. A father's love for his son can overcome all obstacles. And always remember to put the camera in a shark cage, huh? Well, remember as always, you're watching me, so I'm watching you.
I messed up tonight. I lost another.